Aloha and welcome back to Guacamelee 2. I'm Pay Panther and we're just gonna keep going. Okay. Oh. That's a kid for you. That's a kid for you. Giant robots. That's a kid for ya. God, it's you again. Yeah. Cool. That makes sense too. Nope. Ha! Okay, that's a good one. That's a good one. Lost cat, contact Schrodinger. It took me a while to actually figure out how to pronounce that properly. Boba, fight. Loco Bruce, Lickers. Oh, it's from, Oh no. You are error, Tapper's Bar. That's Tapper. I don't know what Sasha's all about. Okay. That guy right there, he's part of a Flash game, and it is a fantastic Flash game where he beats up, I kid you not, jelly bears and candies. And that's Cuphead. That's Cuphead right there. Whoa, pups. You weren't good enough to stop all of them. Okay. Okay. fine. You don't... No. Just... Oh! I can get an achievement there. Okay. That's cool. Looking for. See if there's anything else I can do. Oh. Okay. Basically, every time I get a new power, I can talk to him. Challenge. Cool. I don't know what that is from.
So, the rumors were true.
This timeline, after Calica killed you, Salvador defeated him. Okay. He was no hero. Darkness overtook him. Trying to stop him. He's probably looking for the Obsidian Relic. Obsidian Temple in the Badlands to the west. Got it. Promise to keep it safe here. I don't see how you can.
Hmm.
Awesome. Cool. Killing enemies now grants more gold. Then the next one I go for is this one, which should be easy to get. So I'm going that way. The way they did the metallic gold. Super. Oh, okay, I have to unlock that and then okay. Unlock. Right. Oh, I have to kill them then. Okay. Oh, God damn. There. How expensive is that? It's not particularly expensive. Oh, I cannot be anything but a chicken here. Ah! Fuck you. The true chosen one shows no fear. Throw yourself into danger, but we throw yourself into a wall. I'm kidding. Don't do that. Just polo shot yourself into the bouncy bumpers. Cool. Oh, being the chicken is so much more fun in this one.
money, money, money.
I really actually do want to grab that so I can start working on that, but I'm gonna hold off. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off and build on that. That's probably because she's watching. Oh god, you're a puppet. With a googly eye. Coco. Imaginary friends, in case you were curious. Complete the tasks. Cool. I have all of the masters. Increases the power of my uppercut. Increases the power of that. And then... Oh, wow. Oh, I've definitely done that. I'm getting pretty close to that one. That is going to be one that I absolutely want to get after I get this. Okay, let's go. You'd never make it. I have a business to run, you know. Anyway, these are the proving grounds. Luchadors have come here since the ancient times. The ones who have mastered every challenge get to the top of this big old door and meet the time god of time. Put those two luchadors are way better than you. This is just here to watch you. I'm just here to watch you mess up. He's all shot and no power. He's got a point, though. It's gonna take a lot of work. So if we ace these, we meet a god. Sounds cool, let's do it. Yeah, actually.
Yay! What do these even do?
Barrel breaker. That's it. Okay, break all the barrels as fast as you can. I am really not okay with the grapple button being the button for this bullshit. Perform a 50 hit combo. I got that. And I got a little money to boot. I'm gonna try this one again though. Oh, fuck you. Hey. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this for gold level. I can't do it because I need the down smash in order to do it. But what I did manage to do is get my 50 hit combo in. That's what's important. To actually get to a... How is it that fucking uppercut did not land? Are you not red? Bear! That was bullshit. They need to change the hit pattern on the uppercut. Anyway, before I get any more irritated about this, I'm gonna go and say I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.